Now make up Team USA. Maybe have a strong memory about the Magnificent Seven from 1996. Probably not. They were just too young. But that was a gold medal of Olympic proportion. In the World Championships, the United States women have never, ever won the all-around gold medal. Right now, they're the leaders with one rotation to come. This is Taryn Humphrey, 17 years of age, and this is the moment. She's on this team to do her thing, her specialty on the floor exercise. The United States lead is a little bit more than 0.8 of a point. That gives them a little room.
And you know, remember that Taryn was an alternate, not even supposed to be here. This is an exceptional exercise. She can put up a fairly decent score. It is well choreographed. She has great tumbling.
Competition. Not all the athletes compete on all the events. She has been waiting all night for this opportunity.
To say that's getting the job done.
What a wonderful presentation.
Remember, this young lady came into this competition as the top alternate to replace any injuries, and then she became
the secondary alternate.
Thank you, Al. Chelsea Memel was put in front of her. And then, of course, the next injury, she gets her shot, and she delivers big time.
Excellent. 9.3 for Taryn Humphrey. Remember, the United States had over an 0.8 lead coming into this final rotation. Now, can Chelsea Memel make it 8 for 8? Four events in the qualifying without a major mistake, and three so far here. Save we just saw.
Very crooked at the takeoff, but like everything this young lady has done since day one, she makes it work.
Oh, Ben. Her mom and dad were both great gymnasts. They had collegiate scholarships. Can you imagine how they are freaking out right now?
Her dad said that, yes, she doesn't always take the straightest path. Sometimes she swerves a little bit, goes around an obstacle, but it always just seems to work out for his little girl, Chelsea.
You know, some years and some championships and some Olympics, it's about needing a 10 or a 9.9 or a 9.8. That's not what this is about right now. This is about getting through without those major deductions. 9.3s and 9.4s work for the United States right now.
Do you think she's proved herself to Marta Caroli? I think so.
The final American who could possibly nail down the first ever and most improbable world championship gold medal. 9-4 for Chelsea Memel. Carly Patterson.
Four tumbling passes for a gold medal.
Which has been great. They're chanting. The chanting goes on, but this crowd, through the nature of gymnastics, they don't know that that has clinched anything for sure. But if they do the right thing, that's just going to make the lead of the United States insurmountable for Romania.
You see the Romanian gymnasts waiting in anticipation, just like the Americans, for that final score.
Now, Tim, that's Evgeny Marchenko, one of the American coaches. In your day, could you have imagined a Russian coach part of the Team USA effort? That's how the borders are blurred in 2003. The score for Carly Patterson, a 9.525. The United States is into it. Romania is trying to figure out the math and hang on to what they can hang on to.
I want to